If you're watching this video, you're connected to the internet. But did you know that over half the world's population has never connected to the internet? That over 90% of schools across the developing world don't have internet access? That's not okay with us. We believe education is a human right and that access to quality information is essential for quality education. That's why, with the help of their students, our co-founders designed a solar-powered digital library. The SolarSpell Digital Library allows learners to connect to a server using smartphones, tablets, and laptops to freely surf the thousands of open access resources. It's portable enough to fit in your backpack and rugged enough to withstand heat, humidity, dirt, and rain. Use of the SolarSpell libraries requires no internet, no electricity, and no data, yet connects curious minds to a world of information. It looks and feels like you're online so students can develop information literacy and digital skills even without the internet. Most importantly, we curate localized content so that teachers and students can see themselves in the books and videos on the library. To ensure we have a lasting impact, we maintain close relationships with our communities. For each location, we establish in-field partnerships with local organizations. Our train-the-trainer model empowers local teachers through on-site workshops to return to their communities with the skills and knowledge necessary to sustainably implement this technology. We continuously improve our libraries as community needs are always evolving. SolarSpell provides learners with the knowledge to address the challenges they face. In 3 years, we have brought over 300 SolarSpells to 8 countries around the world. In 3 more years, imagine what impact we can achieve by providing SolarSpell libraries to small-scale farmers improving their crop yields, entrepreneurs bringing their ideas to the market, or refugees starting their next chapter. Libraries can address any topic, any need. The possibilities are endless. The digital divide is currently leaving behind entire generations of learners, but we don't have to wait for the internet and electricity to reach these communities. SolarSpell is already addressing this challenge. We hope you'll join us today as we increase access to quality education around the world.